It's a strange profession, Gamedec. You're neither a player nor a detective. You know the rules and how people break them, how they leave a digital trail. And there is always a trail, a flaw in the source code. Back doors used by cheaters. Anonymity skins used to cover up unpopular activities. All can be found. All can be traced. With a lot of skill and a little bit of luck. Sometimes more than a little. Because there are surprises, even for a Gamedec. But in the end, you keep your eyes on the prize. This is my story. What's yours?
source. Lay down.
to make some quick credits? Here at Tabletop Antiques, we will buy your old tabletop games in exchange for credits. Don't let those old cardboard and plastic parts take up space where you can install the latest couch instead. Come find us in High City or give us a call back to find out what your antiques are worth. Tabletop Antiques, the best credit rates for your antique games.
Please come to me. I'll tell you everything when you're here.
Thank you. director's office is behind that door. Mr. Haggis is expecting you.
You're here. Good.
Thank you.
how long do you expect me to wait?
Gamedec! That's great! Yeah, I'm Starlet. I can't seem to log out.
Are you going to question me?
Thank you. Fuck, how long do you expect me to wait?